Multiple vehicles and a log truck were involved in a crash in Gloucester County. Troopers were called to Lewis B. Puller Highway yesterday afternoon. State police say the log truck was attempting to turn and then overturned, losing the load. Four cars at the stoplight were struck. The driver of the log truck and another vehicle were taken to the hospital for minor injuries.